Good day, everybody. We're going to check on real estate here in Santa Clarita Valley. I'm Connor MacIvor. I've been working in real estate here since 1998, and that's not when I bought my first house. That was 96, so it was a couple years of overlap when we first bought residential real estate. Our agent took us for a ride. So anyway, so hence, I was the policeman at the time, and my better half in the business and in life. I also became a realtor, and here we are today. Fast forward 20 years with RE/MAX Corporation, RE/MAX of California and Hawaii, certified with National Association of Realtors California and also the local board Southland Regional. As far as what's going on in real estate, let's get into it. We're going to punch in Santa Clarita real estate. You'll see us close to the very top here at the very local and the local listings here. Here we are on Dickinson. We have a couple different locations, so we'll go ahead and click through and we'll get to the website. What you're going to find is you're going to find all of the systems on this particular site updated every few minutes. So we'll show you all of the recent listings and the additions. One thing that I always tell our clients, don't panic. When you're looking on here, for example, you see in Valencia 127 real estate listings for sale, but then you're looking on another website and it's coming up 548. They're just mirroring that image for the entire valley and all the listings. They're just overlaying that across Valencia, so it gives an appearance they have more real estate inventory than other sites. So realistically, looking at the market, the games are still being played. It's just being played in a different way. My suggestion always to my clients, make sure you find somebody that's willing to work for you and do that real estate searching as well. Now, of course, you're going to have more access because you're looking primarily for your own home. Those real estate agents you're hiring might not be able to attend to those needs every moment of every day because there's, of course, other people going to be involved in their business. However, them having a system that does update every few minutes is important, and then that system being able to generate those leads and listings, sending them directly to their clients, super important. Here we are currently still in a seller's market, folks. We have started to watch those. We see some prices having been reduced lately. So we look at the overall picture. One of the things watching and to watch in a real estate market are the price reductions that happen. In addition, you want to see that new home and new construction activity. So we have that. We have a lot of new homes here in Santa Clarita Valley. You can see that by going to the new home website, scvnew.com. You'll be able to punch it in. You'll be able to pull down all that data. I think we have 18 currently to check. As you check it out, you can go to scvnew.com. And here within this system, you'll see every single listing that happens to be currently for sale and the builder, who that corresponding builder is in Santa Clarita. And then you'll be able to pull this up. Now, one of the things I will tell you, this is my system. So when you are looking through it, you don't have to worry about personal information being gone and given to somebody else. I'm the only one that sees it. So you can click through and look at all the new housing. But as you can see, there's a plethora. And there are a lot of people building. The home that people seem to like most is right around 2,000, 2,500 square feet, 3 to 4 bedroom houses with real yards, stick built. That's where the people seem to be gravitating towards today, at least the high buyer drive we happen to see in the Santa Clarita Valley. Jumping back to SCVnest.com, you can look at the other properties as they pop up. One of the things I will say, we've had some fallback lately with regard to people bringing their own lender to the table. Now, there's nothing wrong with you working with who you want to work with in the lending world. Understand, though, you don't pay my fee. We represent real estate buyers, and I get paid by the real estate seller, whoever has the listing. That's why it's important that not only with new housing, but also the resale housing, you have somebody on your side 100%, and the new housing also pays us a commission as well. But when it comes to lending, you want to make sure you are getting your very best deal and ensure that the agent that you're hiring knows about loans and lending and the questions to ask. I'm Connor MacIvor. This is your real estate update this week. We still see a seller's market heavy on the buyer demand side. We still have a lot of buyers out there that aren't letting this little uptick in interest rates that we saw this past week affect them at all. They're still looking full bore. I'm Connor MacIvor. Please let me know if we can help you further. Have lots of great systems, housingradio.com, scvblog.com, and scvnest.com. They're all good and they all end up at the same place. All you need to remember is one. We'll take great care of you. I'm Connor with Honor. Take care.